See what I'm wearing? This was made to the highest spec with the current technology available. This is a copy of this original that came all the way from China. And this entire area, it goes to all of the Asian continent and Latin America. Look at this. A fascinating structure, right? This is what was in the old times. Okay? And you carry this on your back, like this. How? This is still comfortable. I don't see a difference. Look, I'm carrying my backpack over it. Wow. Perfect. Perfect idea. But it's also got the two legs. You can rest it. And they got rid of the red legs. Instead of, they put a strap to try and distribute the weight. So this is it. There you go. Made out of hay and coir. Fabulous. Still to this day, they're using in the villages of central China and places of India and northern Himalayas.